There is abdominally moderately hypocoagnotal in the left lobe. The lesion has both echogenic lines and granules. The coexistence of these figures is the proof of connective tissue. The lesion presents taller than wide shape. The tip of the needle is easy to identify in the hypoechoic part now.